Perfume Ad Breakdown Part 22. I used my white top to create some dynamic reflections and added some movement to the frame with silky fabric. I sprayed the fragrance strategically, but not before giving it a little TLC with a quick clean. And of course, I adjusted the lights like a pro. Boom! Check out the result.